small mobile city with a giant buzzsaw attached to the front end.
Bagger 293 is in the Guinness Book of World Records because it's the biggest land-bound machine ever.
This German giant hits the scale at a whopping 31 million pounds. That's equal to the weight of about 2,000 adult elephants, more than two professional football fields in length, and as tall as a 30-story building. This monster works in the coal mines of Western Germany.
What sets the 293 apart from the other machines is the sheer size of it. I mean, this machine can produce up to 12 tons of material. It's spitting out 10 mid-sized cars in a second.
The bagger has 18 massive buckets, all working 24/7 on a wheel 70 feet in diameter. Each bucket can pick up over 15,000 pounds of material in one scoop. These massive diggers remove both the earth above buried coal seams as well as the coal itself. The machine's primary purpose is to mine for coal. Unlike most excavators, though, the bagger doesn't just dig and load trucks. It has its own unique and economical conveyor belt system.
It is far cheaper to convey material